अवदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौर गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय तृणादपि सुनीचेन तरोरपि सहिष्णुन अमानिना मानदेन कृतनीय सदा. मीनिंग
वन शुड बी मोर हम्बल देन द ब्लेड ऑफ ग्रास. वन शुड बी मोर टॉलरेंट देन द ट्री. One should not think of any getting any respect for oneself, but should give all respect to others. And in this way, one can continuously chant the name of Hari.
If any man devotee like this, any problem in this world? Why we are quarreling ourselves in our one family of Mahaprabhu? What is the reason we are?
We have not drunk from the cup containing this formula.
Oh, these four qualities are not there. We don't want to give proper respect to devotees, seniors or juniors. We want to control them by money, by hook and crook. And we want to take all the prestige ourselves, not giving to anyone. And not we are humble than what blade of grass. Oh, anything, not an abhas semblance of Trinadapi Shunya. Never. And we are not tolerant. Why it has been given example of tree?
Because every part of the tree is simply meant for others. Nothing of the tree is meant for himself. For example, the fruits are meant for others, and even if somebody is throwing stone, instead of abusing or reacting badly, the tree is silent and yet he gives fruits. The leaves, the bark, the wood, everything is thus used for others. And then, if somebody is burning in the sunshine and he comes and he gets shade also, he may not even water the tree, and tree will not even say, oh, you have not given me this thing, but he's always giving and always giving.
Can you be like this? If you want Krishna prem, first, and you want to chant Hari name, oh, be like this. Don't abuse anyone. Don't criticize anyone. And if he is pure devotee, and then if you are criticizing, what will be? Oh, Krishna himself will come and punish you. He will not come, perhaps. He will send Jamadut of very big teeth and to crush them. Don't make anything. So, if you want to be a pure devotee, Mahaprabhu is telling, and Chaitanya Chirtam is telling, I wanted to do bhajan. But this shlok became what?
On the way.
Obstacle.
Krishna bhajane bada chilo sad. Tridandapi shloker lege galo. We want to chant, remember here, Hari Katha to be a high class of devotee. But this is shlok. Very much obstacle. We cannot be. If, like, Trinadapi Suni, Tarurapi Sahishnuna. And if you are not giving proper respect, not to all in one degree, proper respect to proper
category.
Category as Vaishnava. Kanishta, Kanishta. Uttam, Uttam. Madhyam, Madhyam. Knowingly. But who will know? If he is not Madhyam Adhikari pure, he cannot decide. He cannot give promotion. Or only for one farthing of this worldly money, oh, he can do anything. He may shoot his Gurudev. He insult his Gurudev. He can cut his head. Then what is these things? Not giving proper respect to juniors and seniors. Prema Maitri Kripa Upeksha. Prem to Krishna. Maitri to three kinds of devotees. Uttam, have friendship, but serving them. Equal, Madhyam, and he is also Madhyam. Proper respect, like friends. Each other. And if he is some junior, but Vaishnava, then what?
Friendship, but with mercy.
With mercy. Giving always some Harikatha. And taking him forward towards bhakti. And if he is some nonsense,
ignore.
What nonsense?
Faithless.
He is some offensive.
Offensive, criticizing Vaishnavas.
Then keep them aside, very far away. If your father, mother, even guru is in this category, give up them for your life, if you want to. And give proper respect. This has been told. If you want to do bhajan, kirtan, and chant Hari name, then, otherwise, you cannot. Never. Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur has done a very good
commentaries.
But we have no time. I wanted to finish whole Shikshashtak in 7 days, but I could not. I'm sorry. So if any time you will come, I will try to do. He telling? First we should try to be offensive-less.
Offenseless.
Don't do any offense. Even by your tongue, mind, and senses. Even in dream, you should not do. If any man is very wretched, don't criticize. Oh, Krishna may punish him. Or Jam may punish him. We have not come to punish them and control them. You are sadhu. Don't think I am guru. You should think always like sadhu. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Krishna, taking the beauty and intense mood of Radhika. Even no prem. And how he was humble. Give him proper respect to Sarvabhaum Bhattacharya. He did pranam to Sarvabhaum Bhattacharya. And he blessed first. And he wanted that you should come to my class and hear. I will make you very advanced in Brahma Jnana. Mahaprabhu told, I am your like son and your like student. Oh, please do what you want for me. I have taken shelter in your lotus feet. Oh, yes, I will do. And after that, what became? He fell flat on the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, to everyone he gave proper respect. And he never wanted any respect. Rupa Goswami, you know? Oh, be like that. Our whole goal Guru Parampara is like this. If you are not following, And we are thinking, oh, I am the superintendent of this mutt, this preaching center. Oh, I am the monarch of all. I am like a pope. Pope, you know? Pope, nun, pop. Pipe up.
Taking cap.
Cutting very little cuffs. I went to
Vatican City.
I entered their palace. A very big palace. Oh, I become so much wondered. Oh, how big this. And lakhs devotees coming there. They wanted a moment darshan of that Pope. Also, it is more bigger than our Taj Mahal. You have heard the name of Taj Mahal. But more than 1,000 times more. I become very wondered. I saw some beautiful
tender cow.
Tender means 2-3 days
baby cow.
Baby calves. Very beautiful there. Oh, I told them, oh, the mother cows are not there, only calves, little. Why the calves are here? Oh, you don't know? I told them, no, I don't know. I have regard for Pope. He is the Pope of whole world, recognized. Oh, he told that these calves are, tomorrow they will all be slaughtered. And very smooth,
sweet,
but their flesh will be given to Paul. And he will take it with his all associates. I told that, oh, very bad thing. I don't want to be here for a moment. All are cruel, and they will be punished. Not Pope, but Pope. And all his associates are Pope. If they are not, daya,
mercy
for a cough. He had not done any sin. And they are not so much kind. How they can be a devotee? So if anyone criticizing devotees who are chanting name always, they have no time to see here and there, always engaged in reading Bhagavat's thought, hearing Bhagavat. Hearing Chaitanya Chaitanya, always Gaur Nityananda, Gaur Nityananda. Always, oh Radhe, very one. He Lalite, Brijadevike, Chalanite, He Nanda Suna Kuta, Sri Govardhan Kalpapada Patale, Kalindi, Bande Kuta, Goshantavit Sarvatau Khedai, Mahabivalai, Bande, Rup, Sanatana, Raghu Yugau, Sri. राधा कुंटटे कलिंद तनया तीरे च बंसी बटे प्रेमोन्माद वशात अशेष दशाग्रस्तौ प्रमत्तौ गायन्तौ च कदा हरे गुणवणं भावाभिभूतम् वंदे. और समटाइम्स इन ललिता कुंड, सब समय इन राधा कुंड, शाम कुंड, समटाइम्स इन गिरिराज गोवर्धन, समटाइम्स इन कुसुम सरोवर, समटाइम्स इन भांडीरवन, नंदगांव बरसाना, ऑलवेज लेमेंटिंग, ओ राधे, ओ कृष्ण भैर. They have no time, they have nothing to do what, where world is going. Always weeping, lamenting. In night, one tree. Second night,
another tree.
Why? Oh, praying the trees. Oh, trees, you are not tree, I know. Associates of Krishna. Be merciful to. Oh, Krishna and Radha, what did here? I know that everywhere Krishna used to go to
cow's
grazing. I know that he has come. But now he is not here. So you are lamenting and now you are falling down. The trees, there you can see, all trees. Like Sashtang Dandava. What they are doing? Lamenting. Oh Krishna, where you are. So Rupa Sanatana like this. This is bhakti. They have no any time to criticize anyone. And if you will criticize, all the bad things will come in you. So try to realize all these things. The first, trinadapi sunesh. If you have no bhakti, I am very deep. And what is this? Cheating others and yourself. If bhakti is there, by the quality of bhakti, dinta may come. As the proportion of bhakti is coming.
Humility
will come. And if bhakti is not there, and you doing like this, then your one hand is here, and second hand is on the feet. You cannot do. You cannot do artificial. It will
be discovered.
Mane nashta kar degi.
Destroy
bhakti what you have. So don't do. Try to chant more. Try to be offenseless. And try to give proper respect. If not respect proper to all, then respect all even. And thus he is telling that if anyone is doing Sankirtan like Haridas Thakur, what he was doing? Has he any time to criticize anyone? Whole day and night, how many number?
3 lakh.
He used to do. And Rup Sanatan, Rup Goswami, he used to do chant, taking mala. And Krishna, he became senseless. Where Krishna? And he felt like senseless. 24 hours. And what doing? As a Rup Manjari serving in the transcendental world. Sometimes playing in Radha Kund, Sham Kund, sometimes in Jamuna. And relishing all these things. And we said that, he is senseless. But really he is not senseless. What? Worldly sense has gone. And really he has come to this point. And when he came in senses, after 20 hours, I have not chanted Hare Krishna and began to weep. Today I could not
finish my run.
How he can do? Again he began and again. Why? Why? Nama Chintamani Krishna Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha. Name is fully what? Saturated. Or what? Himself a rasa. Akhil Rasamrita Murti. Prasamara Ruchirup Dhatara Kapali. Kalita Lalita Shyama
Radha
Priyan Vidurcha. Rupa Goswami sometimes writing and he became faint. How he can chant 1 lakh or even 16 round? What do you think? Haridas Thakur is more superior in chanting than Rupa Goswami, or what do you think?
No chance.
What?
No chance.
Or really is Rupa Goswami chanting? Mahaprabhu always lamenting, you see, in Gambhira. What doing? Hare Krishna and Krishna. Where my Krishna? Sir Dama told her, is here, why you are lamenting? Very good. He became very happy and wanted to see. He catches hold of his hand. No. This is bhajan. Always, if you are not, why? But you can remember all these things. But from where you? Your platform is bogus. Criticizing others. Busy for nothing. How you can do this? If you are chanting, remembering like this, then 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 swabhavik dinta will come, first bhakti will come. If anyone is telling that we should try to remove our all kinds of
anarthas, unwanted desires,
our offenses, all unwanted things, and then you will hear the pastimes of Krishna or remember. Otherwise, no. What is this?
Bogus.
This is bogus idea. Oh, first bhakti will come. Let us hear all these things. Then bhakti will come. And by the power of bhakti, influence of bhakti, oh, hridrog will come, go away. Hridrog, you know, lust,
heart disease.
And heart. All diseases, heart disease. Oh, without this, there should be any powerful process, medicine. Oh, this is powerful medicine. To hear high class of Harikatha from superior Vaishnava. Then this dinta will come. Trinadapi suni, tarurapi sahishna, amani nam bhante. So many things. Oh, Bhaktivinoda Thakur has written so many things. But I cannot give you in very short time. But if you are sincere, praying to Krishna for all these things, and not busy for all bogus things, the world is bogus. It is only good that, oh, we have come here and we can do sadhana. Only for this. And if you are not doing bhakti, what you are making money, oh, your sansar money?
Material life, household life.
What is this? This is like a fire in a well. Understand? Andhakup.
Blind well.
Blind well. Fire is burning on that there, and you are there. I am not telling. Don't think that I am criticizing you all. Oh, Prahlad Maharaj has told. What islok?
Tat sadhu manne
asur varjadehina.
Sada samudyugna diyat asatat graha kittvatma patam vriyamandakupam vanam gatu yadhaimah.
Oh, you should try to read and realize Puranjan Upakhyan. No? Puranjan Upakhyan. Very useful. You should read all these things. But you cannot realize by reading. Oh, if any high class of devotee is there, and hearing you, and serving him, and pariprasna, and with service, oh, then you can understand. Then you can follow this system. Today is your last day, but I pray your Gurudev, the Lord sight of my Siksha Guru, oh, he should sprinkle his body, that you should be strong enough to obey his instructions. Try to. And pray him that you should give me sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva shastra kar. You should pray. And go on, associate with him. They will give it, empower you to follow all these things. And then you can chant pure name. I know some devotees, I want to take them with me. I want to take you to Golok Vrindavan. Giving all kinds of facilities to them. You should be here. You're nourishing, your meal,
lodging,
everything I will supply.
I will eat for you.
But when I ask them, how many chanting you are doing? No job, nothing you will have to do. How many round? Hardly 2-3 times. And that name, no, with not one pointed. Always what? Doing sense gratification. Oh, like this. Some oil. Some artificial black colors. Oh, making so many things. How many rounds you have done? I have given all facility. Oh, Gurudev, I could not. Why? I don't know. Now, Gurudev, I want that you should permit me that I will go there and I will chant more there and helping devotees there. Why? Why? You are worried. I want to keep you with you. You should not worry for anything. I will give you everything. Gurudev, I want that I should stand on my own feet. I will help others. But I don't want to bother you. Oh, please, give me order that I should be there, not with you. So you should be at least 1 month for with me. Oh, Gurudev, I manage my tickets. Oh, in evening I am going. What? If Krishna is there, what he can do for Kala Krishna Das? You know, Mahaprabhu? Mahaprabhu, what is he with him? And what doing Kala Krishna Das? With Bhakta Thar. Anyhow, Mahaprabhu begged him. But he brought him to Puri and what he told? Now you are free. You can go anywhere. To hell or Vaikunta anywhere. I'm not responsible. I was responsible, I took it. Even Krishna and Mahaprabhu, merciful, he could not do anything, help, you know, he could not help. He was powerful to change anything, asambhav, sambhav.
Make impossible possible.
But why he could not do? Why? Oh, there should be some pot, some platform. Otherwise he will neglect. So only Tilak will not do, my friends. Only Kanthi Mala will not do. You should try to obey what I have told in 7 days. Oh, I know that if you are doing 1% even, 1% and 1 by 100.
1%.
1%. No.
0.1%
of 1 again, 1 by 100.
100%.
You are doing. Even there is hope.
Just a little.
Yes, there is hope. But not following all these things, Kanthi Mala, and all these things, making so many things. Oh, you will see that. Oh, you have kept so many things in your pocket, but finally you see that nothing is there. Your whole life has gone.
What? In vain.
In vain. Swamiji sent me. Oh, you should go and tell all these things to them. And you should try to help. I want that anyhow they should be helped. So I am carrying the order of my Prabhu. Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru. That is I have given. Oh, I wanted to chant, but I saw that I should obey their orders. So I curtailed my bhajan. I wanted to do so much things. But I left Vrindavan for you, you should realize this. I left Mahaprabhu Dham for you. Swamiji also, he left Vrindavan, he is about. And his sadhan bhumi, Navadvip Dham. His office, Bombay. Why? To sprinkle his mercy. So today, Gaur Premananda.
Vishupat Paramahansa Paribrayakcharya Stutarasata Sri Srimad
Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj Ki
Jai.
Maharaj Ki
Jai.
All is to them. No credit. Credit is to them.
Credit? Can I ask a question?
What?
You're speaking about the power of the guru to deliver the disciple, bring him all the way back to Godhead. So you always explain how the guru or pure Vaishnavas are all-powerful and omniscient. And Krishna is also omniscient. But what is the difference between the pure devotee's omniscience and Krishna's omniscience?
Guru ke sarvajna hone aur Krishna ke sarvajna hone mein kya antar hai? Guru bhi sarvajna hai, unme se
Gurudev is more sarvajna. Gurudev is more sarvajna. If he is really Guru. If he is the... No. If he is the...
Manifestation
of... Arre, sar jao na ek minut. If he is the embodiment of the mercy of Krishna, solely. Gurudev, embodiment of his whole mercy, then compare Krishna and Gurudev. Who is merciful?
Gurudev.
Without Gurudev mercy, you cannot realize the mercy of Krishna. So Gurudev is more sarvajna. Krishna has no time. He is in Vrindavan playing in groves always. He has no time to think all these things. But Gurudev, oh, he is seeing that all are
suffering.
So I must help them. So he is doing, Gurudev coming to all and helping once. Thank you.
Hare Krishna.